In England, I discovered there were dark blue uniforms everywhere. The ones I noticed were mainly Australians. Life on the stations wasn't easy for the crews. We who waited for the aircraft to return knew a terrible sense of dread each time.
A massive aerial bombing campaign attempted to destroy Germany's industry and its will to fight. The losses of aircraft and crew were almost unsustainable. In the evening of 16th of December 1943, Lancaster G for George, crewed mainly by Australians, was one of 500 bombers headed for Berlin.
Thank you.
For the 73rd time, George had returned safely from an operation. But as crews finished their early morning debriefings, it was obvious that the cost had been very high. Over 50 bombers were lost. This night became known as Black Thursday.
My memories are of young men, Aussie men, laughing, dancing, singing, and enjoying the moment. Never to be heard of again. Shut down or killed in action. They were young, handsome, and full of life.